like that music. That's new, huh? Welcome back to Sunday Brunch. And joining us this morning is Neil Langerman, chef and owner of Langermanns of Baltimore. Good morning, Neil. How
you
doing?
Good, thank you.
How you doing this morning? Man,
good.
Something smells good, and it looks good.
This is a Cuban ropa vieja. Basically, it's a braised flank steak.
Okay.
And we cook it for about 11 hours with tomato paste, cumin.
Is it in the oven or on
It's
the
in
grill?
A slow cooker.
Slow cooker, okay.
So what we've done is it's basically, along the lines of tailgating type stuff where you can do this overnight. And what we're doing today, we're doing a flip-flop festival on Friday. One of the dishes we're doing is this. So, you know, a basic taco, right? You know, we're just going to put a little bit of this braised meat with some beautiful juice on it. And then anything you might put on your taco, you know, anything.
Yeah.
Shredded lettuce, cheese, sour cream, tomatoes, guacamole, cilantro.
Wow.
We build it right up, and you can have a little bit yourself. And it's a lovely little way to start the day. But this is basically braised meat, so it's a beautiful, it sits real well.
11 hours you cooked it, huh?
Well, you could do it four and a half if you wanted to, but
really?
You know, high heat, low heat. So basically, you know, it's just a little breakfast type thing, and we'll be serving it Friday night at the Flip-Flop Festival.
Wow, that looks really, really good. It looks easy. Now the meat, I'm curious. I mean, you got to know the spices and everything else for this.
Yeah, I mean, the thing is, cook it down. We take it out, we taste it, and then we take all this liquid that's in here and reduce that down. And that's kind of the trick of cooking. It's just not a perfect science. You got to kind of work with it, see what you got.
The spices in Cuban food. I mean, you know, a lot of foods have different spices. You know what I mean? That are predominantly, you know, like my wife's Greek, and a lot of oregano and lemon juice and stuff like that.
A lot of cumin, garlic, tomato, things you might find in Cuba. Not that I've ever been there, of course. But, so you're trying to kind of come up with a Southwestern or a South American flavor profile. So cumin's
a big... Yeah, it smells really, really good.
Yeah.
It looks very, very good. Now, you need to warm it all up, of course, and get it done. It's very, very easy, very simple. The real problem is, cooking the meat. And you mentioned the Flip-Flop Festival's Life and Breath Foundation, September the 20th, VIP reception, 6:30 p.m., main event at 7:30 p.m. Royal. And that's the Harbor Court, Baltimore, www.lifeandbreath.org. Am I correct?
That's correct.
Yeah, big event, big event. Ladies, look, what do you think?
Looks delicious. I think it looks delicious.
I'm leaving
it
for you, too.
Okay. And if you'd like a copy of today's recipe, log on to our website, WBALTV.com. Click on Food, or you can send us a self-addressed stamped envelope to Sunday Brunch, WBAL-TV, 3800 Hooper Avenue, Baltimore, Maryland, 21211.